6 a.m. day after Christmas. I throw some clothes on in the dark. The smell of cold, car seat is freezing. The world is sleeping, I am numb. Up the stairs to her apartment, she is balled up on the couch. Mom and dad went down to Charlotte. They call her name at 7:30. I pace around the parking lot. And I walk down to buy her flowers and sell some gifts that I got. Can't you see? It's not me. Driving back to her.